right, this is how you cut up, chop off the, separate the copper from the aluminum on an air conditioner. Left with all these little copper pieces. Copper number two goes for $2.85. This dirty aluminum radiator goes for $1.15 a pound.
Cut it, dude.